A video has gone viral on social media that someone is getting money from another country. He thought that the money was made of the same material as usual money, which was made of paper. But this money is made of plastic. Then he accidentally ironed the money made of plastic. Suddenly the money melted, because it was exposed to the heat of the iron. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.